What's good, YouTube, man? It's your boy, Grody Kid, come back with another video, man. Today, you feel me? It's not a reaction, you know what I'm saying? You feel me? I don't even know where to start on this shit, you know what I'm saying? I was in the store, you feel me, and I found these motherfucking Tangy, what it says? Tangy Tarot, what the fuck? Tamarine, nigga, what? I don't know what it said, though. Let me get my little thumbnail in, you know what I'm saying? Smile with it, buddy, you know what I'm saying? But, oh, yeah. And I looked it up, the release date, it came out last month on the 15th, you know what I'm saying? So, this is some new shit. I had to make sure it's some new shit before I do, like, a review on that shit, you know what I'm saying? So, you feel me, bro? Like, with this channel, bro, like, comment below if you want to see more other shit than reactions, bro, you know what I'm saying? Because I be trying to do a whole bunch of other shit and everything, you know what I'm saying? I got the OSN production channel. That channel kind of died down on me because it's an old-ass channel, you know what I'm saying? So, that's why I made this one. Feel me, to kind of, like, reboot my shit, you know what I'm saying, bro? Hey, I ain't even kind of look good on that camera, but we finna go ahead and dive into these motherfucking bags of chips, you know what I'm saying? But first, damn, cuz, you could've gave a nigga more than that, you feel me? It's more than half, though. Hold up. I like how they smell. It really smells like some shit you'll get at, like, a, you feel me? You feel me? Like a Latino store or some shit, like, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? Yeah, bro. The Tangy Taramid. Comment below if I'm saying that shit right, bro. So, you feel me? But, yeah, though. Why is this shit $2.30, bro? I mean, shit like this used to be like a dollar and some change, bro. You feel me? Inflation. It says spicy, sour, and zing. Spicy, sour, and zing. Shit, I don't know. Hopefully, it make a nigga sing or some shit, but let's go ahead and dive into it, bro. This is how the chip look, bro. Got a whole bunch of seasoning on that bit. You finna go ahead and dive into it, but let's go ahead. Oh, I'm dropping shit. Hold on, let me taste one more. It ain't bad. I definitely taste the sour and shit, but trying to think to see what it tastes like, bro. It reminds me of the taste I had before. Like, say, like, really say, like, some spaghetti with some lemon in it, for real. Like, shit tastes like spaghetti, bro. Like, it really tastes like Takis, but if you take, like, all the spice, like, if you get, like, some Takis with no spice, my nigga, you gonna get these, bro. Oh, shit. I'm about to waste them. But they good, though. 1 to 10. I give it a little 8. They straight. I fuck with them. Shout out to the Doritos. You know, they need to sponsor a nigga for the video and shit. You feel me? But, yeah. They good. I'm sure y'all fuck with when y'all get a Dorito. That shit had hella seasoning on that bit, bro. That shit be good as hell. This shit finna be good as fuck, bro. It's straight, though. It's straight, though. I fucks with it. I fuck with it. It's definitely not better than them Cheetos I taste tested a while back. Cause them bitches was hitting, though. You feel me? They should have been a little bit spicier, you know what I'm saying? But, yeah. It's your boy, Grody Kid. Coming back with another vid, man. Hit that sub button, bro. I'm out here chilling, vibing. You know the vibes. You know the vibes. You know what I'm saying? You feel me? Stay tuned for more reactions, more everything, more content, man. Hit me up on my beat channel at Glow the Kid if you want some motherfucking beats, bro. If you like listening to music, you know what I'm saying? You know how to do the music and all that shit, though. And you feel me? Just stay tuned, bro. I got a whole bunch of shit coming soon, bro. That's all you gotta do. Stay tuned. Hit that sub button. And nigga, we finna go and get about it here, man. It's your boy, Grody Kid. Come out with another video, man. Appreciate everybody for watching the video, bro. We gone.